Thank you. And Tim, on our 50th anniversary, we just want to